like a land bike, except these hydro bikes float on water and are a lot more fun.
When I want to go for a bike ride, I'd much rather go for a ride on the bay than on land. And so that's one thing that makes it really unique. It's like you're riding a cruiser, but you're on the water.
Rich Flammer opened Hydrobikes SD just over a year ago after discovering no such business existed in San Diego.
They were as fun as they looked online. You know, the videos that I saw, they were just as fun. Since I started this business, I've been doing a lot more riding and I've lost 15 pounds.
That set the pedals in motion to begin offering fitness classes on the water.
You want to exercise and you want to be outside, so we basically brought the indoor cycling class on the water. So it has a lot of benefits.
Jana Valashova was a professional mountain biker in the Czech Republic. She now leads 90-minute hydrobike fitness sessions that cover roughly a mile of open water.
We pedal out and then we do a couple exercises right on the bicycle in the middle of the bay.
Riding a hydrobike requires no experience or training. In fact, one could argue that these are safer than an actual bike because the stability is so strong, they're nearly impossible to tip.
One of the nice things is for people that are afraid of the water or they're afraid of falling in, then the bikes are very stable. And so I've had some people that are very uncomfortable on the water, but the water bikes allow them to get out there and enjoy the sea lions.
Whoa!
The low impact exercise tops out at around 8 miles per hour, giving riders plenty of time to take in all the sights and sounds that come with hydrobiking. For more information on Hydrobikes SD, head to our website, fox5sandiego.com, and click the Scene On tab. Kaylin McMacken, Fox 5 Sports.
That looks like a lot of fun.